collaboration plays a main role because nowadays collaboration is collaborative education or collaborative learning is good because people are learning in a group. So if they are learning in a group, they will get many ideas. Like if we are given a single topic, we will get many ideas there. So we can combine all the ideas and we will get one good outcome of a product or outcome of a topic. So collaborative learning is very good nowadays. And here students should improve their reflective thinkings, and they should get opportunities to think reflective means they will examine their self thing. So after if they are learning or if they are surfing about some product, they should self examine them and they should get many questions about that and they should solve themselves. So here reflective thinking, here it develop their responsibility, accountability and self direction, creates the foundation for civil and social engagement. So here they will motivate themselves and become more innovative, and they will be intellectually self motivated. And collaborative learning is good when compared to traditional learning.
Students
and their own voice and they have and feedback and revision and inquire more and to the teachers and they I like to tell my viewers, actually much experienced teacher, one year and I am teaching prior attending this webinar a lot, and I have just in my webinar session and I have seen how their perspectives and information and how they are conveying that. Also I have learned, and Kuhu ma'am, thank you so much, and I have learned a lot from them. Thank you so much for this webinar, utterly very much thankful who suggested her. Thank you so much, Deepika, and her webinars. And here, as a facilitator in 21st century, as a facilitator and students, we both have to improve, or we have to focus more on 4 C's. The 4 C's are critical thinking, creative thinking, communication, and collaboration. Here, critical thinking is used to solve problems. So students, they can solve problems. If we teach them how to think critically, they will solve their own problems and they will overcome their problems and find the solutions. Then creative thinking is creative thinking gives more questions inside the students, and they will try to become self-confidence, and they will try to vocalize, like they will become more confidence, and they will start speaking in front of a crowd, and they will question more, and they will question themselves, so that they will get more good ideas about a topic or a product. And communication, here communication plays a main role in 21st century because the interaction is should be more in 21st century education. So communication means students should communicate more with a teacher as well as their friends.